Hello, this is Mr. TikTok. It is not Patch Tuesday, but we got a pre-cumulative update. A preview of an update? What does that even mean? Well, it is for the 1809 update. That will bring you up to KV44. 81031. It is for the .NET framework 3.5 4.72. This tells me one thing. Microsoft is really taking it serious to make Windows 10 a very reliable operating system. During the last 2 months, I've noticed that they had updates for the .NET framework about 3 times or 2. This makes it easier for the Microsoft developed apps to communicate with each other. It even helps them run smoother. Could it be because what happened in October with the 1809 update? I think so. They are trying to make sure that doesn't happen on the next upcoming update. This was Mr. TikTok. Until next time.